miss you terribly already. Miss the space between your eyelids, where I'd stare through awkward sentences and avoid through awkward silence. Miss your teeth when they chatter, when we smoked out in my garden, when we couldn't sleep for all the heat, so talk began to harden. Miss your small hands in the palm of mine, the fact they're good at making. Miss you sitting up incessantly, and the fact you're always waking. And I hope for your life.